Hi, I'm Michelle, and I love Miracle Whip.
And I'm Matt, and I don't.
Some don't understand the significance of this situation.
You see, this whole "she makes my sandwich with Miracle Whip" thing is reinforcing the traditional gender norms that are plaguing our society.
We handle these differences in a more modern fashion.
Instead of complaining that she puts this vile substance on my sandwich, I'll just make my own.
I'm okay with that. Lord knows he could spend a little more time in the kitchen.
What?